COVID-19 is on the uptick throughout Jefferson County again. A combination of the Omicron and Delta variants, along with holiday gatherings, has resulted in a 25% positivity rate in the county. The death rate in the county has not seen the increase the positivity rate has. Now, doctors expect the workforce and schools will be affected after the holiday break.